Divide. Find 1,554 divide 2,000. 2,000 is a multiple of 1,000. So we can write 1,554 divide 2,000 equals 1,554 divide 2 divide 1,000. First, let's find 1,554 divide 2. Equals 777. Now we need to divide by 1,000. We can do this by shifting the decimal point 3 places to the left. 1,554 divide 2,000 equals 0.777. Divide. Find 516 divide 6,000. We can express this as 516 divide 6 divide 1,000. Equals 86. Divide this by 1,000 by shifting the decimal point 3 places to the left. So 516 divide 6,000 equals 0.086.